Transportation is a key success factor in attracting inward investment and retaining inward investment. I would say both at the international and long distance level. But I would say, and that's something you need to really be careful about and take care of and invest in, airports and rail. But I would say the local transportation, the ease of circulation within the city, between the many hotspots of the city, business hotspots, but life hotspots, residential, I would say that's key. And most northern European cities that are being very successful in promoting transportation as a key asset and a key success factor have done everything they could to play it at the individual level and at the corporate level. And I'd say the individual level is probably, in our world, the most important.